In every speaker design, you have to make a trade-off about how loud you want the speaker to be able to play and how deep it can play, because low frequencies use up so much energy. So we give the users the choice between three different settings, allowing them to adjust the low frequency range to their needs while also influencing maximum sound pressure levels.